Hi, so welcome to another vlog, and we're going again to cook a fish ball only. So we have a fish ball. So we're going to cook it here again, and we're going to put sesame oil. Don't touch the So we're going to put this walang tatak na. Yeah, so we put a little bit of Monica in. We're going to wait until the sesame oil will be. So this is the fish ball. Ganyan yung ano niya, laki niya pag bumili ka. It's only 40. So umuusok na yung natin. Yan, no? So magbubuhos na tayo ng konti-konti na lang kasi nasusunog minsan yung. Ano yung bag? Yan. So medyo takot kasi ako makasok. Aray! So lalagay natin sila sa gitna so that it will cook properly. Kailangan maayos yung pagkakalagay para bongga. Mahalata natin pag ito yung size. It's going to be like a color brown and it will be okay to eat. So as you can see, our oil is on boil and it was perfect to fry the fish ball. We're done cooking it on the house, so we're going to eat it on the house too. So of course, first of all, we're gonna put Vinegar. Vinegar is like the sauce of the fish ball. Actually, it has a sauce also for the fish ball, but we didn't make it. So we're going to put this vinegar. Oh, as you can see, it has a lot of sile. Hindi ko alam yung English ng sile, pero ano. Yan, no? Kitang-kita nyo naman, maraming sile on the lower of the bottle. So, we're going to put it on the plate again. So, here's the plate, and we're going to pour the vinegar on this. So, we're going to put the vinegar on the plate, and of course, using the stick or the fake English, of course. Here's the fish ball, and then we're going to pour it here and eat. So it tastes good. Usually, it was always good. That's why it was the number one street food in the Philippines. So the cook of it is half only because it was too perfect when it only half. Because kapag sunog siya, hindi siya masarap. Masarap. So masarap siya. Sakto yung sauce niya, yung hanghang niya. Okay na okay, bagay na bagay. That feels good. So, ubusin ko muna to mamaya. Sasabihin ko sa inyo kung maganda ba to. So, as you can see, we're done cooking the fish ball, and we're done eating the fish ball. Well, it was turned perfect because it was all delicious, and of course, it was crispy at first when they katatapos lang ma-fry. Siyempre, of course, malutong siya. Masarap siya. So, thank you for watching this vlog. Please subscribe, like, and share, leave a comment below. And for items or unboxing delivery, just look the address below. It was on below. So, don't forget to subscribe and share. Thank you.